الشيطان اللعين الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Opposing the regime in Bahrain. Yes, ladies and gentlemen. Do the right thing. Do the big thing. Let's celebrate this month by your withdrawal. Saudi Army, we say no. Saudi Army, we say no.
You are killers, you must go.
Saudi Army, we say no.
You are killers, you must go.
You and we are killers, you must go. You must fall. We made the point. Yes, we succeeded. We are victorious as we speak. Because we carry on the struggle we believe it in. Yes, we told you. Victory, we see it so close. And you see it so far. And yes, we really, really looking forward to the downfall of this regime during this month of Ramadan, brothers. Yes, we looking forward to the downfall of the regime of the Al-Khalifa in Bahrain during this blessed month. And what is the celebration?
Getting air conditions, so it's another way, another process of torturing the people inside the prisons in Bahrain. So the pain is a lot, and the struggle is ongoing, and the people are still determined and fighting for the change and fighting for the freedom. This is one of the oddest pictures. A country...
Al Saud, no more! Saudi is a new state!
Stop the killing in Bahrain!
Stop the torture in Bahrain!
Stop kidnapping in Bahrain!
Stop occupation of Bahrain!
Stop supporting dictators!
And in this very month, the people of Bahrain showed their solidarity with the families of martyrs who have lost their beloved. The people of Bahrain have shown the solidarity of Nabil Rajab, who has completed a year behind bars. Nabil Rajab, when he was out for 2 months, after 2 months being under custody, he said, and he made it clear, that if the Bahraini regime thinking that arresting me, putting me in the prison will silence me,